Hey guys, we found this instrument here at the First Glance Clinic. I know what it's for, but let us know what you think it's for.